I feel like athletes continue to come to Houston Basketball Academy because we mold them into a different breed.
We try to give our kids a safe environment where they feel comfortable to challenge themselves and comfortable to mess up.